A major campus expansion coming to Chapel Haven for seniors with disabilities. More than 100 families and friends join New Haven Mayor Toni Harp and State Comptroller Kevin Lembo to celebrate today in an outdoor ceremony. Phase one of the project consists of construction of three new buildings. Chapel Haven was founded in 1972 as a pioneer in helping disabled adults become more independent.
All right, it's that time.